Have you ever seen an underwater volcano eruption?
No!
Well, then stay tuned because today we will be doing a super cool underwater volcano experiment.
Yay!
Let's go!
So you will need a large clear container or a mason jar, a small clear container that must fit inside the large one, a heavy object that will weigh down the smaller container. We will be using rocks, some water, and red food coloring. With this underwater volcano experiment, we will explore what it may look like when volcanoes erupt undersea. So let's get started. Step 1. Fill the large container with cold water. Step 2. Carefully place the rocks inside the small container. Step 3. Add a couple of drops of food coloring to the small container. An underwater volcano is called a submarine volcano. Step 4. Fill the small container with hot water. Since the water is hot, the food coloring should spread out and mix without you stirring. But if it is not mixing, feel free to stir with a chopstick. Step 5. While keeping the container upright, gently release the small container in the large container and watch the colored water erupt from the small container like a volcano. When you drop the small container of hot water into the cold water, the hot water rises above the cold water. Since we had placed a rock to weigh down the small container, the hot water shoots up and looks like a volcano erupting.
Wow! That was so fun!
Well, if you tried this experiment, please let us know what you think in the comments below. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fantastic science! See you all next time. Goodbye!